For Dragonfly Pose or Maksikanagasana, we're going to start with the legs in a figure four position. Lift the right leg up, flex the foot, cross it over the top of the left thigh. Bend the left knee to sink the butt down like you're coming into a one-legged chair. Twist the upper body towards the left, bring the hands down to the ground. Squat over the left heel so you're sitting back onto the heel. Bring the right tricep into the instep of the right foot. Place both hands on the ground, shift forward where the arms create a shelf for you to balance on. Once you feel comfortable, bring more weight into the fingertips, lift the left foot up off the ground. To finish off the pose, extend the left leg straight out towards the right side of the room, bring the gaze forward or down.